flights of stairs to apologize. Opened the door as she got home. To her surprise, she was not alone.